Welcome. Welcome to City. You have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I'm Arsenal of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration here. Benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. So, whether you are here today or passing through on your way to parts unknown,
are you the only ones on that train?
Welcome to City 17. It's safer here. My administration here, in the citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. And so, whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts unknown, welcome to City 17. It's safe.
Don't drink the water. You never see them go. They're always full.
Where are you taking
me? Welcome. Welcome to City 17. You have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate. I thought so. Welcome to City 17. It's safer here.
This must be a mistake. I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else.
Come on,
Sarah.
You need data.
About that beer I owed you. It's me, Gordon. Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras. I've been working undercover with civil protection.
Shit! Thank you.
Let me read a letter I recently received. Dear Dr. Breen, why has the Combine seen fit to stop our reproductive cycle? Sincerely, a concerned citizen. Thank you for writing, sir. Of course, your question touches on one of the basic biological impulses. What's associated with hopes and fears for the future of the species? I also detect some unspoken questions. Do our benefactors really know what's best for us? What gives them the right to make this decision for mankind? Will they ever deactivate the suppression field and let us be again? Anxiety's underlying concern, rather than try to answer every possible question you might have on voice. First, let us consider the fact that for the first time ever, as a species, immortality is in our reach. This simple fact has far-reaching implications.
Down at 5.